was a peaceful town called Rockbridge, where people lived in harmony. They never had no kind of trouble. There was no hint of misery. The town saloon was always lively, but never nasty or obscene. Behind the bar stood Anal Johnson. He always kept things nice and clean. And all at once the trouble started. A pack of murderers and thieves. At swarms of locusts they descended. They're aimed to make the town for fleas. Our town is turning.